This is a new Google Pixel 3 XL. As you can see, there is two cameras up here in the front with the notch. This is the larger of the two phones. So you get a fingerprint sensor back here, single camera, flash, Type-C, and memory card slot there. Feels pretty comfortable in here. I also have a regular Pixel 2 XL, so you can compare side by side how they look. As you can see that, mine's still on right now. I'm having trouble getting it out of the case. There they go, side by side. Almost identical in size. Both are front firm speakers. Thickness wise, very similar. Obviously a much more shiny looking body. Still got the glass top. And that's the back of them side by side. Almost impossible to tell the difference. This is the new one, this is the old one. They did a little bit of curving here with the design to make it look a little more clean. But it's really hard to tell from the back. It's kind of funny. Other than that, we've got a lot of the camera features. So it's definitely a different camera interface. It'll take some time to go through all the different modes and play with those. But there's definitely been some changes made. And you can see there's video, portrait, panorama, and all the other modes, like playground, which is the AR mode, slow motion photo booth, which is the one where you can make faces and stuff. But yeah, that's kind of a quick walk through of the phone, front and back. They've already preloaded it with some photos for reviewing, just so that Google Photos doesn't seem barren. And yeah, we've got Gmail that looks normal. Desktop setup. Chrome, it's normal. And yeah, I mean, there's not much else you can really do here. I mean, you can pull up the camera and see how it shoots photos. It's quick enough. But yeah, that's kind of like a quick look at it. I'll be reviewing it for the